Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to write references for research project or journal article quickly and easily. So when you are writing a paper for a research project, you need to cite and write different references. However, when you start literature survey, the format in which references presented in different journals are not same. For example, here I will show the same reference are written in a different way. That means there are different styles of referencing. Some journals might use MLA style, that is Modern Language Association style, and some journal prefer APA style, that is American Psychological Association style, Chicago style, Harvard referencing style and Vancouver style. So there are different referencing styles. The basic information included here across all the format is same. And the research project you are writing might require a particular style of referencing. This is quite natural as different university or journal might stick to a particular style of referencing. For the author, it will be time consuming to write all the references in a particular style because thus the references we are citing in a different format. So today I am going to teach you budding researchers or young researchers how to cite references or write references quickly and easily. For this, we need to go to Google and type Google Scholar. So you just click over Google Scholar and type, if you know the author name, you type the author. If you name the journal name, you type, or you can type author name, journal and the research topic. So here I am going to type my name. So all the articles which are included my name, they are presented here. So we need to write the references in different format. Maybe different particular journal or university might require Vancouver style. Okay. So I am going to teach you the quick and easiest method to write. In Google Scholar, suppose I want to cite a particular reference for this article. So you need to click here. You can see here, next to star, there is a inverted comma like this. So you click over that. You can see all the formats are here. Suppose I want to cite this particular reference in Vancouver style. So I just click here. It is automatically selected. Just Control C and go here and you can paste here. So it is a time saving. So this particular reference is written in Vancouver style. Again, I might require another reference in same style. Okay, I will select another article. So another article and see here, just click this cite and hit this Vancouver style and Control C for copy and come here Control V or just paste it. Like this, many article can be cited. I'm going to copy cite this particular article now. I click here cite and I am going to cite this particular reference in Vancouver style. So I am going to click here and Control C for copy and I am going to paste this in Vancouver style. So all the three references are uniformly copied and pasted here in Vancouver style. Again, I can cite different numerous articles using Google Scholar. I can paste the references quickly. So I am going to cite this particular article now. Just Control C and I'll go back to my research project and Control V or paste. So this is the easiest way for writing references for particular journal. If you require Vancouver style, you can follow the Vancouver style, or you can follow the Chicago, Harvard's, APA or MLA style. So this is the fastest and easiest way to cite or writing references using Google Scholar. Thanks for watching.